it's time for our latest installment of Dogs in the City. I'm joined by Lori Wax from the Humane Society of Greater Miami. And this here is Alton, behaving very well, just sitting down,
right,
chilling
now,
for his debut.
He's doing great. He's 4 months old, so he is going to be a bigger dog. He's a terrier mix. You know what? He's very playful, but at the same time, as we can see, oh, he wants to give kisses. He's a lot of fun. He really, really is. You know what? But I think he'd be great with a family. You know what? Kids would have a lot of fun with him. At the same time as being frisky, he's very, very gentle. So you know what? I can't see this dog being a problem with anyone. So if you want a dog that has a lot of energy, come back here. Come back here. He wants to play.
There you go.
You know what? He would be a great family dog. There's just no question about that. He seems to have that great mix going on.
Great. And he's relaxing now because he too wants to learn a little bit more about the Ambassadors Program. What can you tell me about that, Lori?
Well, you know what? It was created initially to help us with some of the dogs that have a little harder time getting adopted. But at the same time, anyone who's interested in, you know, doing something on the line of fostering but not taking the dog home with them, what they do is they come in, they get a little training, they can take a dog out to doggy parks, all kinds of social events, spend the day socializing the dog, and then bring the dog at the end of the day back to us, which is really a great win-win for everyone. The person gets to have a lot of fun with the dog, socialize them, and help them bring them to people who ordinarily wouldn't have maybe the time to come in or wouldn't think about the shelter so fast. And once they see the dog, whoops, out in the open at the parks and so forth, they're much more inclined to adopt. So they wear a nice little blue vest, and it says, "Adopt Me," and it's just a great program to help us out.
All right, and it looks like Alton here is pretty social already. If you want to meet him and other dogs like him, be sure to go to the Humane Society of Greater Miami.
Thank you.
Lori, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.